So for about $18, I got a tour of the Ming Tombs, a bus ride out to the Great Wall, a ticket to enter the Great Wall, and lunch. And yet there are Chinese people telling me I got ripped off.
I don't get it.